In Venice. The weather outside is still extremely nice. The Italian weather didn't betray us at all, I gotta say. I'm having a coffee at the moment. Things are getting started. Someone is preparing pancakes. Someone else is sleeping. So things are moving. This is a good Italian coffee. You may like to try it. Cheers.
Guy was a bit sadic, and if somebody was sentenced to have the death sentence, he would still give the last chance, the last opportunity to set them free. And the game consisted in giving the opportunity to the guy to go around the column this way with your hands tied on your back without touching the ground.
Okay.
So that's what you have to try.
Guys, so we are here in Campo Santo Stefano. Campo Santo Stefano was absolutely famous back in the days. So in the 1600s, Venice was world famous for exporting the Teriyaki potion. Teriyaki potion was supposed to fix a number of plagues and illnesses, like from cold to tuberculosis to the Black Plague. Obviously, it's not true, but that's why it was famous. And this is the place where it was prepared. So the Teriyaki potion was made out of opium, vipers, and other stuff that frankly I don't remember. But this is the place where the potion was prepared in the presence of an officer of the Minister of Health of the time. So imagine like three big witch pots, the kind of stuff that you see in the novels. Yes, and that's pretty much about it.
Most important monumental area in Venice after San Marco Square, and I would like to take this building. Could you ever guess what is it about? What do you think? What is that? How does it look like to you?
Looks like a luxury hotel, maybe?
All right, good one, good one.
A library.
What about you?
Spa.
A spa, ah, good one.
Maybe it's a pharmacy.
Guys, you might not believe that, but this is a... I mean, that was actually pretty close, but this is a hospital. Let's go, we show you inside.
Yeah.
Can
guys, here we have a tip. You can take an espresso here, which is the classic coffee in San Marcos Square, €1.50. Don't miss it. Look at that.
Buongiorno.
Here we have one of the most beautiful bookshops in the world. This is a secret place in Venice, and it's very beautiful, full of books, and you have a stairway made all by books, so you can see the candle and an erotic corner. We are gonna show you the erotic corner.
There's a cat living there.
So they leave that place ever after. So guys, this is Libreria Acqua Alta. So in literal translation is high tide. So in Venice, the high tide, of course, is a big phenomenon. And the high tide reaches this shop when the water exceeds level of a meter and 10 centimeters to be exact about it. So here we can find all sort of books, really. There are exactly 4 cats in this shop. Which is owned by a very nice guy, Luigi Frizzo. And this is one of the most regional bookstores in the world, actually, because every single book here is on a shelf that can actually float. And this is why it's called Libreria Acqua Alta. What do you think about it?
Prendiamo la gondola.
We're trying to get one.
I want gondola.
That's what we're trying to do.
Having just a break, beers and things
for us.
Tell me anything. You were about to call me from behind.
Yeah, I was about to give you some advices for shooting this.
Right.
But obviously,
there you go.
Fogging still? No, no.
It's what it's fogging.
What are you talking about? There's not any fog.
Oh, there is a bit of dirt on the lens, though.
Try to clean it.
No, we need something for the glasses.
Yeah, I have.
We're having some problems in recording some key shots of the day. We're trying to identify where the issue is. Whether it's simply a technical problem or if it's a human error. Yeah, we don't get that.
Are you seeing me or what?
Sure.
Ciao a tutti. Ci faccio un saluto, signore. Come si chiama lei?
Guerino.
Verino?
Guerino.
Guerino. Saluti dal signor Guerino, grazie.
Guerino.